my dear students, a very good morning to all of you. So today we are going to start with the topic inserting a picture in a PowerPoint slide. So why it is needed to insert a picture? Because a picture makes your presentation more interesting, more attractive. So now let us see the steps to insert a picture which are listed below. So first you have to click on the insert tab. Then select the picture in the images group. Insert picture windows will open on the screen. It allows us to choose a picture from the folder on a computer. Then click on the insert button to insert the picture. Once the picture is inserted, we can change its size or position. Third step, if we click on that picture, the picture tools tab appears. There are different options available on the ribbon to adjust the picture. Change picture style, arrange the picture on the screen and resize it. Okay, so now let us see it practically. So first, step 1 is to select a picture box. So here is the picture box which is available in the insert tab. Then step 2 is to select the picture. So first you have to select the picture which you want from this. Otherwise you can go to my computers and you can select the pictures from the folders where you have already saved the picture. Then you have to click on the insert button to insert the picture into your presentation. And finally here you will see that the picture selected will get inserted. You can change its size, you can change its position, you can just drag it and you can put from here to here. By this you can increase the size from the right hand side, from the left hand side, from the middle position. Okay, so this is how you can insert a picture. So let us study once again. So first you have to go to insert tab. Then you have to select picture from the images group. And you will see that the pictures window will get opened. There you will see many pictures available. So you can choose a picture from the available one or you can browse it from your computers. Then you have to click on insert button and you will see that the picture will get inserted. And you will see the picture tools will appear. So if you will click on the picture, for example, this picture is appeared and you click on this, then you will see that the picture toolbox will appear. From there, you can change the picture style, the dots which I have already shown you. You can arrange the picture to the position where you want and you can also resize it. So this is how you can insert a picture into a slide, into a PowerPoint slide. Next topic is inserting the shapes. Auto shapes are drawing features that help us to draw different geometrical figures such as a rectangle, a triangle and an eclipse. These shapes can be resized, it can be rotated, it can be flipped and colored. Okay, so auto shapes, it means drawing the features, drawing something. If you want to draw something geometrical figure, if you want to show in your presentation, if you are preparing a presentation related to maths and you want to show some geometrical figures in your presentation, then you can use shapes. Various shapes will get available from which you can prepare a geometrical figure. That shapes can also be resized, you can flip it and also color it. So now follow the given steps to insert shapes in a slide. First, click on the insert tab. Then you have to choose shapes option from the images group. Then you have to choose a shape from the options available. Move the mouse to the slide and click the mouse to place the shape. So let us see it. So first you have to click on the insert button which is available here. So can you see the insert button? This is the insert button and this is the shapes box. So you have to click on this shape box and you will see that the variety of shapes will be available here. So you have to select the shape which you want from this and then you have to click the mouse pointer over here and you can drag it. So after dragging it, you will see that first you have to drag the image which you want and then you have to put your mouse pointer to the place where you want and then you have to release the mouse button and you will see that that shape will be appeared on the screen. Okay, so first you have to click on insert button, then you have to choose a shape option from the images group. You will see that the variety of shapes will be available. Then you can choose the shape which you want from the options given. Then you have to move the mouse to the slide and click the mouse, and you will see that that shape will get inserted into your slide. Okay, so this is how you can insert a slide to your presentation. Insert a shape to your presentation. Now the next topic is inserting a photo album. That we will continue in our next class. So today we have learned how to insert a picture and how to insert a shape into your PowerPoint presentation. About inserting a photo album, we will see in our next class. For now, bye bye. Have a great day ahead.